take a look at the pit entry here. Big fuel spill all the way out there. It's just happened. Fuel spill's just happened. I'm just in the process of cleaning it all up now. Track's under yellow at the moment. Might be a good chance to see a few cars come in here. For a good chance, they got a smaller cars, got 4 compulsory pit stops. The bigger V8 NAs, they got to have 6. Being a faster car just evens up the categories a little bit. Should be coming around a minute. It's probably under safety car. Field's going to be pretty bunched up, I imagine. So we're right at the pit entry here. So here they come now. Safety car's in, so they're back racing. Let's go. Green flag at the moment. You know, there you can see, so it's full racing. So it started as a 60 car field.
Need to be right out the back.
Right out the back, mate, no worries. Always cutting it a bit fine sometimes. This thing's had some trouble today. Dropped oil earlier on, and they got it back under control. Geez, the Mustangs sound pretty good. A long day of racing, 6 hours. Some of the cars are 3 drivers, some 2. Some of the teams are a bit more relaxed than others. A couple of those drivers must be cooking when they come out of the car. It's a pretty hot day here today at Bathurst. It's a real family affair here. A bit better set up than others. But everyone's sort of pinned to their telemetry of each team. Bit of gearbox trouble here by the looks of things. They're into it. All hands on deck, right? What are they doing here, man?
Don't
know. Looks like gearbox or something, right? What was it?
Front transmission.
Bugger. Well, that'll hold things up. They haven't given up, so they're still in the game. Look at this team here, mate. That looks so good. Suzuki Racing. So this is the car. Had a massive fuel spill coming into pit lane. Still trying to get it under control here. They haven't been able to sort it. Go have a look at the engine. So drive, eh? Looks pretty warm. Hopefully they get it under control pretty quickly. Still leaking. Okay, we got a fuel spill over here. Let's go and have a quick look. It's not, doesn't look the best. Ooh, yeah, for sure. Another one. Oh, holy crap. Thank you. definitely a bit of action there. Containment. I know why the Commodore was not out there. Home time for some. Oh yeah. Looks like a concrete barrier there. Oh, front two.
Yep.
It's hit the wall, probably up at Skyline or something along the top. That'll end your day quite quickly. Another one out. Dropping like flies, eh? Another car in here. Fuel around here for me. Better right if I had a fire suit, but preparing for a car to come in.